any questions you always wanted to ask to Kupman or to Tion? How would this set of orbitals, how would the output file of Gaussian change if you request calculation of a triplet configuration? What would change immediately? What would you see?
And depending on the spin state, then if you have two sets of occupied and unoccupied molecular views?
Yes. Okay, yeah. If there are no more questions, let's thank Timon once again.